Well, you know what this is. I'm on the road because you can see it going by. This is the Bresh Man. It's November 6th, 2014, and I'm headed for Florida. This time, the Frank Brown International Song Festival. And we have visitors on this one. It's an actual fun trip.
Good morning, everyone. We are almost in Alabama, and if it wasn't for Alabama, we would be in Florida. But we will be there shortly.
Hi, honey. Hi.
That's what's happening. We're on the road. We're supposed to be there in about another 6.5 hours, maybe.
And I think that deserves a drink.
Or a puff, maybe.
We got the smile thing going there, don't we?
I can give you my professional smile. I can give you a real smile. I give you my cunnilingus master boy smile.
Whoa!
We're having a great time, except for that car we just almost hit. No, we're all right.
Okay, well, I'm gonna get off this thing right now.
Definitely need that drink.
Okay. See you later.
Sit in my swing on this little back porch and make my own memories. She's standing by me.
I'm wondering where you are tonight. I've been wondering for some time. Wish I could hold you, oh, wouldn't that be nice? Wish I could, memory of mine. I reach out to feel you by my side. All I feel is emptiness deep inside. I try to forget you all of the time. Wish I could. Your memory won't be mine. Wish you would. Your memory won't be mine. Wish you would.
Say you're tired of playing second fiddle to a brother who's the leader of the band. Feeling like you're always in the middle, and it is just a little more than you can stand. Well, if I may interrupt your pity party, you're not the first to ever feel this way. Remember, Jesus had a little brother. Think of what he lived with every day. Think about change. Think about change. When you're standing in the shadow of your big brother's shoes, just remember that he loves you and he'd gladly die for you. Think about change. Think about change.
Anyone you know, but now
Now my luck has changed. Tonight I'll sleep out in the rain. And my soul belongs to anyone who cares. So now there's smoky taverns, barroom girls, and glowing berry wine. Pawn shops full of old guitars, and one of them is mine. But tonight I'll have my special dream. And once more in my mind, I will love her till the sun begins to shine.
Down here in 2010, across the street at the Silver Moon, there's the BP oil spill. The locals were all complaining about how the tourism was dead, and it was gorgeous down here. We were over at the Silver Moon, and these four guys from Boston and New York were talking about how incredible this area was. Lesson we needed to learn. He's on his third bushwhacker at the Flora-Bama lounge. A northern boy extolling all the virtues of the South. Had left his home in Boston in 4 feet of snow. Didn't stop to those white sugar sands of the Gulf of Mexico. Well, he raised his hands in his air and the voice rose to the roof. Spreading his message of his undisputed truth. Like an old-time revival, and the spirits gave him wings. Said this is the promised land, here's what the heart of Dixie means. If you get that special feeling that goes deep into your bones, you've been moved by power grooves coming out of muscle shows. If you ever scream war eagle, yell that roll damn tight. You've been Bama-tized. Sometimes somebody says the words that we need to hear. To the Yankee to remind us how good we got it here. Yeah, you got that special feeling that goes deep into your bones. If you've been moved by power grooves coming out of muscle shows. If you ever scream war eagle, yeah, that roll down tight. You've been Bama-tized.
Yeah!
It's the same old tale you heard a million times. Starts out with cards and flowers, ends up with separate lives. In every big city, in every little town, ask them how they got there, they're glad to point it out. From the actress to the singer to the girl who pours the coffee, you dig a little deeper, the moral of the story is there was a guy around every corner, girl, you gotta pay attention. Don't say we didn't warn you. We pack up your car and uproot your life. Better have a better reason. We said there was a guy.
Yeah.
Three sisters get together for drinks every weekend. Start comparing notes about these new guys they've been seeing. Each one is describing a big penthouse apartment, the tattoo sleeve, the black Maserati. A little too familiar, details go on and on. Then they got the same picture on their cellular phone. There was a guy around every corner, girls, you gotta pay attention. Don't say we didn't warn you. Boy, you pack up your car and Thank you.
Well, the show's letting out right now. I'm at the Flora-Bama backstage. We're getting ready to go on. So I thought I'd catch a little of this before we did go on. And this is the 7th or the 8th. There's actually a video lady standing next to me. Is this the 7th or the 8th?
Is it 16th?
16th
or what? What is today?
November 8th.
It's November 8th here at the Flora-Bama.
16th.
I don't know. She's a video lady. I didn't figure she would know the date. I didn't.
I thought you were saying when it goes through.
Another night of playing late, but you can't get anything to eat here, so I'm going back to the Waffle House. God. I just tried to score some oysters. Couldn't do it. Sorry, only burgers and fried chicken. Oh, goody. Well, here we are at the Waffle House.
I feel like Popeye, but a little porthole so I can sleep in there and I can look out, have my morning coffee sitting up here, and then on good nights I can open the hatch and look up at the stars. And it is such a good size that I know that I will throw up even in the dark because it will be going back and forth. I'll be getting green, dizzy. Yeah.
My boat. I love this boat. I love this boat. I want this boat. I want this boat a lot. A lot. Okay, look. I'd want this boat on a lake, though. If I was in the ocean, I'd be sick. A little bobbing. Little bobbing. That's good. A big bobbing makes me sick. Shiny, clean, red. I like it. I like it.
Automobile. You got a cute little car, but you got too many drivers at the wheel. You got a man doing you like this, two doing you like that, three when you like this, four when you like this. Hey, mama. I can ride your automobile. You do. I can't do that kind of
thing. You're watching Bresh Digital TV.
BD.